They need to realize that they have a stake.
Okay, so I'm not mentioning names of the artists, but I'm talking about the topmost artists in Ghana. We know them.
Yes.
How can they put word? I mean, is it not right time for them to put word? How can they change the society?
It is.
Like you're doing. And yes. Also, I would say you are a rising artist. Yes. Why would you even spend time doing this? What about the big artists? How can they just change the system or help change it by putting in a word or two in their songs?
They shouldn't be afraid to like speak the truth. They should be bold because they have a stake in this. If the country fails, they won't be here, you know. So they shouldn't be afraid to play sides. That I need to play sides so that when the next party come, I can get some few coins. No, it is wrong, because you have the numbers. You are big. You are known internationally. What are you doing with it? You get it. You don't need to play sides. You need to be a role model. Stand up for something that when the music is done, they will, like, people will still keep playing it. We still.